My name is Wade Callister, and I am a student of the ISU Robotics Communications Technology Program. Take a look at the world around you. Everything we're doing is getting closer and closer to using electronics for everything. As we progress, our society is becoming more and more electrically involved. And yeah, the engineers have a great job trying to figure out all the big and major scale things. But it's the technicians, like the robotics technicians specifically, that can tell you what each individual part's going to do and how it's going to affect everything else. And for a lot of our program, we get really deep into how those electronics work, how the tiny little munitions work. And then as we get up higher and higher, we get to see how we can get those to interact with the world, either through light, motors, other physical interactions, recording data. Favorite part about the program, it's the hands-on. I like working on the submarine a lot. This is a drone for underwater. So this is our remote control submarine. We have been working on it. This is the third semester. The submarine is one of those interesting ones where we're working from something like we're designing a program we put on our computer and then using an Xbox controller plugged into that computer to go run down a cable into here to another mini computer that we've designed to go and drive the motors. That's my favorite thing right now. The opportunities are here. You just have to make sure to look for them. If you like pressing a button and then seeing something happen on the far side, join the robotics program.